All right, we're back. So let's skills. Gardening. I see some gardening stuff in the yard. So maybe he's a gardener.
Yard whistle. This is.
Yeah, come on back. Or. Two promotions in one day. And there will soon be three. Where did this old man go? Did he like fall and break something? Or what's going on? You know what? Forget it. I don't care about this guy. I do want to see if our other... No, he's not home. They're out at the swimming pool. Why are they out at the swimming pool and they have a swimming pool in the yard? That makes no sense to me. Let's see. Trying to pick an old person so they could pass away faster. But I'm not seeming to find one. I could always go there and see them. But I don't know, I'm gonna find out. I'm gonna stay here, I'm gonna keep going. All right. Let's check on. Yeah, he's not doing too well right now. You can do that, and then let's see. He had an accident, so you'll change that. He's all right. And where's the little girl? Probably in the toy box now. Let's see. Socialize. Okay, you give her the call, then everything will be okay. You hear that? She's ready to do something evil. Let's see. They look pretty, they look pretty rich. Heard a door open. Yep. Pause. That is how you bring anybody out of their house. Like if you're at a celebrity's house and they have an outside window outside their gate, just go and look through the windows. That was loud. No, you don't go home. I said, no, you don't go home. The friendly asks her. No. and your eggs to come in. I didn't see it. I don't know. Let's just chat. For celebrity gossip. Maybe that'll make her more happy. Yeah, we gotta now find out something about else about him. That could. Let's see. Let's visit their house. Even though we've already been here once. I don't have a lot of oil, then they're not going to be much use to us, are they? No. Where is this guy at? She must be a stay-at-home parent. That house is has nobody in it. So much easier to find rich people than what's that place called? The New Town. It's much easier to find rich people. And I found one, it's just he's not home. You know what? Let's. Is this him? Yep. Let's invite him. Yeah, let's do that. I wasn't anywhere near the house. Could try to get some stuff from them though. I have a basement? No. Alright, well then. Need to go home and wait. Why are you just like not doing anything? Alright guys. Let's see what's going on at the actual house. The base of operations. What are you gonna do? Play with it? When these kids are like starving? Get your job done. Let's do this. I think that's her. He actually had something come up suddenly. Alright, well, we'll check that out. Where I work at. Oh, that's because I... Not wrong. All right, there we go. Let's call again. What are they talking for, guys? Oh, 'cause he stinks. I'm going to have to take those vegetables and fruits and stuff to the wherever it is, the bakery. Or, I mean, not the bakery. The guest. Oh my god, the grocery store. There we go. I don't know about this guy's I don't know about her, this guy and his stuff, but I think I'm gonna end it here. We have to be getting close to time. Yes, 2 minutes. I'll play these last 2 minutes out. And, whatever. Did he just... I hope he didn't. But let's find out what's so disgusting around here. We need a dishwasher. Let's see how much they are. Right here. There. So now you guys would stop.